tanks were a cornerstone of the Nazi Blitzkrieg attack strategy. Though armored fighting vehicles were developed on all sides, it was General Heinz Guderian of the German army whose groundbreaking strategies and tactics led to the creation of the dreaded panzer divisions he later commanded. Other generals, such as Rommel, used the destructive power of these multi-ton armor-plated Goliaths to put Germany far ahead of the Allies in the early days of the war.